Hey buddies, I'm Tiger Meow and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please click the subscribe button below. And in this video, we're gonna unbox Nendoroid Buzz Lightyear from Good Smile Company. This Nendoroid is released in July 2019. The version that I have is the DX version, which retails at 72 Singapore dollars. So let the unboxing begin. This Nendoroid 1047 comes in the standard and DX version. The price difference between the two is around 20 Singapore dollars. And like I've said, we're unboxing the DX version, which have more accessories and extra faceplate. So here's what you get with this Nendoroid 1047. So let's have a quick roundup of what's inside the box. You got the Buzz Lightyear, extra hands, extra eyes, the extra faceplate, extra arms, the wing cover, shoulder joints, and the stand. So let's have a closer look of this Nendoroid Buzz Lightyear. My first impression of this Buzz Lightyear is that it's darn cute. The proportion of this chibi Buzz Lightyear is just nice. Thank goodness that the head is not too big. About the details and the painting, I think that the Good Smile Company did a very good job on doing the details of this Buzz Lightyear. The matte finishing is also perfect. They could have used the same with the Nendoroid Woody. Now about the articulation, it has the usual 360 degrees for the head, the shoulder and elbow joints, an ab joint, a leg and knee articulation, and a little bit of articulation around the ankles. So let's play with this Nendoroid Buzz Lightyear. It comes with extra hands, which you can use to do the pose of Buzz Lightyear readying up his laser beam. There are also extra shoulder joints for this Buzz Lightyear, which I think was unnecessary, and they could have replaced it with some other accessories for this Nendoroid. There's also a special stand so you can create the falling with the star pose with the Nendoroid Woody. This Buzz Lightyear also comes with an extra grumpy faceplate. Now let me show you how you can change the faceplate of this Android Buzz Lightyear. First, you need to slowly pull the faceplate off the figure. Next, you need to get this piece which puts together the eyes and the faceplate. This Buzz Lightyear has an articulated eyes, so you can do more poses and more expressions with it. So here's my rating for this Android Buzz Lightyear. I'm giving it an 8.5 over 10. I really love this figure, and I think this is the cutest Buzz Lightyear to date. I like the chibi size, the details and the paint are perfect. I love the matte finishing and its expressive eyes. Minus points for this figure is that it's a little bit pricey and it lacks some more accessories. I still recommend this figure because it's really cute, and good smile companies paid attention to the smallest details with this Buzz Lightyear. So that's all, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video, and again, don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to my social media accounts. Just search Tiger Meow. Meow.